Our digital transformation has really been more about the culture of how the Department of Transportation thinks about technology. We've come to the realization that you cannot do transportation without technology. However, the way we organized ourselves, we're still very much technology in one place and transportation in the other. So one of the things we have done is, through some reorganization, created the Transportation Technology Office. And under that, we have, you know, our traditional information technology, but also our civil integrated management, which includes our enterprise GIS. So all that really means that we've done is make sure that technology is not an afterthought, it's just always present. An example that comes to mind is our maintenance office. They had a vision for doing e-maintenance. They wanted to move into field data collection. They were still actually working off clipboards and paper and pencils. And so through Survey123 and Data Collector, we've been able to create their forms on a mobile device, and they were instantly able to put it to use. And I think one of the best parts about that, the director of our maintenance office was able to pull together the report, the annual report we have to do to the Federal Highway Administration, on his own within a few clicks, which was made a believer out of him on how easy it was to move forward to really meet a need that took a lot of manual labor before. Department of Transportation is a decentralized agency, and what that means is we really push decision making down to the local level. There's a lot of interaction with each of our district offices, with their local county and city government. We also have relationships with our federal partners, with Federal Highway Administration. And then we make partnerships, like with Waze, so that we can have access to the data that we need so that we can further the department's mission. And so by being able to bring the data in from the outside sources like Waze and from the counties and other state agencies and federal agencies, and then to make our data available as well, helps in that ecosystem of what we're trying to do of providing the best transportation infrastructure in the nation. And so any way we can facilitate that sharing of data and information and make that a more efficient process, that just adds to our ability to continue to innovate for the state of Florida.